Well, we know that at least 10 people were killed in this explosion on a trolley bus or tram, whichever way you want to call it. It was early in the morning by City Market, and the pictures are quite devastating. You can see that this tram was completely destroyed. The death